walked off, or did he? Now the 2-2. Well hit, down to the fair line. Way back and...
is 0-for-3. Left center field. Grissom on the run. The team of the 90s has its world championship.
Chance to the left side. Hayes waits. The Yankees are champions of baseball.
Of the ninth inning.
The 0-1 pitch. A liner off Nagy's glove into center field. The Florida Marlins have won the World Series.
Andy Pettit, the starter of tonight's game, as Sweeney grounds to third. Brocious, fittingly with a throw, and the Yankees have done it again. Number 24. They are the world champions of baseball in 1998.
Shadow left. The New York Yankees, world champions, team of the decade, most successful franchise of the century.
gets the ball down, he can pull it. That's his long ball, down and in.
Driven into right center field. Erstad says he has it. The Angels, world champions. Had only two winning seasons, 97 and 2003. He's trying to win it all again. Posada, slow roller right side. Beckett picks it up, tags Posada, and the Florida Marlins are world champions. The Marlins have stunned the Yankees, shot New York. And this improbable team, improbable ride, they end up on top, winning in six games over the Yankees. Back to Folk. Red Sox fans have longed to hear it. The Boston Red Sox are world champions. Tying run at second, two out. Palmeiro over the head of Jenks. Uribe charges, throws, out! And the White Sox have won the World Series. Juan Uribe with a play, charging it, throwing it, and the White Sox celebrate their first title in 88 years. Since 1982, St. Louis has a World Series winner. Game over, series over, and the Red Sox are world champs again. To the second baseman, Cano. The Yankees are back on top. World champions for the 27th time.
Do not walk him in this situation.
Here it is. Struck him out. And for the first time since 1954, the Giants are world champions. Again, the 2-2 pitch. Got him looking, and the Giants have won it all. This team that was down 2-0 going on the road to Cincinnati in the division series, they came back and won it. Down 3-1 to the Cardinals. They won game 5 and won game 6 and 7 to get here. And now it took 4 games to win the World Series for the Giants over the Tigers. It hasn't happened at Fenway Park for 95 years. The Red Sox are world champions. Salvador Perez, the 2-2. Popped up. Sandoval in foul territory. Giants win! A World Series win for the San Francisco Giants for the third time in the last 5 years. And their hero, Madison Bumgarner. The 1-2 again. Inside corner. The Royals, 2015 world champions.
Getting multiple hits here with two outs, although the Indians have done it before.
Here's the 0-1. This is going to be a tough play. Bryant, the Cubs win the World Series! Bryant makes the play! It's over! And the Cubs have finally won it all! 8-7-10!
Going to be part of the Yankees' success. Traded over here because of the Sanchez success.
Here's a ground ball right side, could do it. The Houston Astros. Astros are world champions for the first time in franchise history. From the top on down, here comes a 1-2 pitch. Red Sox win the World Series! 5-1 the final tonight! And the best team in baseball wins it all in 2018. Rizzo, the general manager, Dave Martinez, the field manager. Here they are, one strike away, one out away. 3-2. Here it is! The Washington Nationals are world champions for the first time in franchise history. Friedman, Dave Roberts, that's strike three. Dodgers have won it all in 2020. Smith, the 0-2, left side, Swanson to first, the Braves are world champions!
Cell phones out to capture the moment. Castellanos. There goes the runner. Fly ball down the right field line. Tucker comes on. Kyle Tucker. This time they finish the job. The Houston Astros, world champions.
In their 63rd season,